Who knows why fate led us to little Simba that day?